We define faith with this simple meaning: acting like God is telling the truth. Truth is the hinge upon which the entire issue of faith-filled living rests. If you don't know the truth, you can never really know how to act in conjunction with it. So the truth of God's character and His Word provides the framework that allows our faith to flourish and thrive. The truth of God is what makes having faith in God worth it. Without truth, we have nothing solid to hang our shield of faith on. So knowing the truth of God and the truth about God as revealed in His Word is critical if we want to live out our faith responsibly and experience the benefits of being protected by our shields. Any discussion on faith would be incomplete without highlighting the critical importance of hearing the voice of God clearly and accurately. If we aren't careful, faith can easily turn to foolishness, imprudent, impulsive, even reckless and dangerous behavior done in the name of faith. But true faith must always be built squarely on the foundation of God's written word as His Spirit leads you to apply it to your life. How would you describe the difference between faith and foolishness? What keeps someone from crossing the boundary between the two? As believers, we have the privilege of knowing His direction for us as we prayerfully seek it. He will be faithful to show us the truth, to give us His direction for the next step we are supposed to take. In fact, being confident and affirmed in that next step is critical in order to help us stay balanced as we pursue a lifestyle protected by the shield of faith. Once you clearly know the truth of God or the promise of God in regard to a matter, it's time to move forward in a way that's congruent with it. Listen carefully, your feelings can never be the final determining factor for your actions. Feelings change and are subject to external stimuli. Actions done in faith must be anchored in something more solid and fixed. Our God is true and worth following. He is always there, far outranking Satan in strength, to hear our troubled prayers, reaffirm His fearless promises, and deliver the next bit of lamplight we need for walking steadily in His direction. Shields up, soldiers. We're walking by faith.
My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me. And I...